Hey Carter, what's happening in the automotive industry right now in regards to vehicle inventory?
Vehicle inventory is quite low. I think it's quite low everywhere around the city, the province, the country. A lot of the factories are having troubles with this computer chip shortage, and so inventory levels are considerably lower than what they normally are.
So what should customers who are in the market for a vehicle know about that?
Well, I think, you know, it's twofold. One thing is there's a shortage of new vehicles, which is increased values of used vehicles, which means trade-in values are higher than they've been in quite some time. The other thing is that most of our customers are doing what we call factory orders now. Factory orders, just ordering exactly what you like from the factory.
So how does factory ordering work?
Well, there's two different ways you can do a factory order. One is that you can go on to chev.ca, build exactly what you like, email it to us. Another way is to do the same thing and then bring it down to us, and then we can go through some of the options that you might not need or might want to add along with accessories.
So how long does a factory order take to arrive at the dealership?
That's a good question. On an average, they take roughly about 3 months. Some are a little bit shorter, some are a little bit longer. It depends on which trim level the vehicle is being ordered, but on an average, about 3 months.
And what would you say are the benefits of factory ordering?
Well, one of the biggest benefits about a factory order is getting exactly what you want. That's huge. Number two is would be getting the advantage of having this month's programs or of the month that arrives. So you get to pick between the two.
Awesome.
Thank you.